obviously saying, can you do be featuring during this trip sometime soon with all their funny antics. Anyway, yeah, we're coming for our birthday holiday just before we go back into winter training. So we'll do a quick 360 of Times Square because this is beautiful, especially really, it's really nice at night, but I'll do a quick 360 now. And you can see all the sights and all the bright lights and all the tall, high-rise buildings. It's all just really good, really. It's just dead, dead nice. So I'm 25 now, and I think I've had some time to think about, especially when I'm on for the coming season and how I'm hoping things to go in the winter. Because even though I started back training last week, I properly start when we get back from like the 1st, 2nd of November. So I think it'd be good to get back into it, especially as I've been in London for a year now. And so it'd be nice to get settled properly and stuff and get back into the hard winter training. So that'll be fun, and it'll go dead quick anyway. But for the meantime, I'm just enjoying my break away, all my good friends, and just here in New York having fun, really. It's not long till we go back home, and I have to go back to training and stuff. So it's been really good, and I'm loving America and the stores. But in Soho at the moment, which is kind of kooky chic type place. So it's going really well, and I've had a really really good birthday as well. I'm just looking forward to going back home. Everyone knows how much I miss my bed. So but I'll be back later to give you another update on this trip in New York.